You can kind of see, I mean, you can see what's going on. That's the only way out of this neighborhood. I guess we're not going anywhere.
Yeah.
That used to be a road, now it's a river.
There's gonna be some massive erosion on that road.
I feel really bad for these people who didn't move their cars.
Yeah.
Because, like, they had a chance to, but it was just, like, so quick,
yeah.
You know? If you weren't at home, it's like your car's done for.
Look at the water that's up to that doorknob in the house. Like, that's a good 4 or 3 feet of water.